prison off for today. Go to home. Now.
Oh, I thought he'd never call time out. We ought to get him a whip. Get me a wheelchair.
Say, let's run through our routine before Alba gets away.
Well, if I'm going to dance anymore, you better dash home and get my extra pair of legs.
Look, why don't you quit running around with those lumberjacks and get some sleep? Say, Olga, will you run through our routine a couple of times?
When am I going to get any time for my concert practice?
Oh, be a good girl, Olga. When we're famous, we'll buy you a lollipop.
Oh, all right, all right. And for this, I studied with Kolozhensky.
Come on.
Well, well, well. Tony Powell, how are you?
Hello, Alex. How's the new school?
Oh, just fine. Glad you came up. Nothing to put on a musical, are you?
Oh, no. I very likely won't produce anything unless I can find an angel. You haven't seen any flying around here, have you?
No, not lately.
Hit it, Olga.
Who's the little blonde?
Oh, just one of the kids. Would you like to meet her?
Never mind. I'll introduce myself.
Look who's giving us the once-over.
Where?
Over there.
Who is it?
Nobody but Anthony Powell.
So that's Linda's soulmate. Who's he staring at?
I don't know, but I hope it's me.
You can have him.
Rehearsing for a musical?
No, we're just getting over the DTs.
Nice routine you've got there.
I hear yours isn't so bad either.
Well, we haven't come to the best part of it yet.
What's the matter with your girlfriend?
Well, I think she's kind of nervous, you know, meeting a great man like you.
Do I make you nervous, too?
Well, a little. Of course, I wouldn't admit that to you.
You two kids expect to go on the stage.
Well, we just started hooking it around, you know, waiting for someone to discover.
Well, you're discovered.
Well, I didn't mean it that way, really. It's just that we're waiting for a nightclub engagement, something like the Grotto, you know.
The Grotto? Mm-hmm.
Well, I think you better be excusing me. I guess you are kind of making me a little nervous. Excuse me.